Alright, we're gonna just grind around for a bit. Get some levels. What level is everybody? Wait, everyone is 998? Oh. Now these start appearing all over the place.
Rolling upper.
I don't know how it happened, but. Has an HP. Well, that's good. Oh, that's gone in a shot. That's the most. Now that looks like
rolling upper. Exactly what I predicted.
Devil Mom.
Rolling upper.
Is this conversation?
Yeah. Exactly what I predicted.
Gonna be here a moment. I'm trying to leave, but this kind of confusing. What the? Use it on others.
You can do better than that.
Plasma base. Buy some low encounters at this point. go shopping. I got some money. We gotta move on. Got a call.
Are all three of you at the designated coordinates?
Oh.
The huge Digimon signature is deep inside that cave. You'll have to go in there to investigate. By the way, you may have noticed, but your Digimon partners are also experiencing changes. To be specific, their evolutionary pattern is being affected. For example, Daimon, in your Agumon's case.
Me?
That's cool.
Normally, rookie Agumon digivolve into champion Geogreymon. Now, there's a chance he will digivolve into something different.
So that's what happens.
So this is being caused by the activity in the dark area.
When your partner digivolves, consider its characteristics when you conduct your mission.
Yes, Kakuda.
Hey, Kagura.
What's up?
Whenever you call me Daimon, I feel like I'm talking to one of my teachers, and it feels weird. Just call me Marcus.
Wow.
Don't worry. I'll make sure we find your younger sister, Yuma.
Boss also has a younger sister named Christy. His father is missing, too.
That's right.
Thank you, Marcus. I feel better thanks to you.
Then let's go. Be careful, everyone.
Uh-oh. Thank you. These are both 10. 5. Wow, so you've been wanting me to do this the whole time. It's kind of annoying to have to constantly, like, count them. Because the thing is, the only way to get their
what? Is that it?
Relationship up with their Digimon is to use the one that has the most. The one they want to be used the most. Oh no, I didn't want to. Oh god, I didn't want to attack him with all people. I should probably have them digital. So. That's why I wanted to defeat 30 rookies. Oh yeah. Oh, we meet the we met the requirements of one of them. I really don't. surprise or something. Oh no. Oh wait, it's us. Wait, 1, 2, 3. 9. It's still saying, still paying what it needs. A lot. That's what they want. Oh, because he's already got it. Wait a second, huh? Is it really this? It's a slap.
that it?
I guess so. Whoa. Work. All or nothing. What the? I am tempted to go back, save, take a nap. Oh. You know what? Forget that. I'm not taking a nap. I'm not taking a nap at all. I take a nap, I mess up my time, like my sleep cycle and everything. I'm gonna get to the save point. I'm gonna take a tiny break, make a ton of coffee, and we're gonna do this. I think what it is this game is kind of boring. I love Digimon, but this game is kind of boring. I'm gonna endure it because it's Digimon. I don't want to go and start up a third Digimon game today. Oh, that would be wrong. I'm pretty sure once I get far enough in, it'll pick up and be like, yeah, let's do this. Y'all thought I was gonna go take a nap, didn't ya?
Hey, that's like, my line!
We're only 5 hours in? No! We're gonna stay this. I guess so. The only problem with this game. Excuse me, game? There's an elevator here. Find the elevator. Yeah, Gabumon shot apparently has more. Hell alive. How dare you lie to me? How could you?
Even break a sweat.
go. That's what we needed. Elevator and teleporting and all that other fun stuff. Sunshine Bazooka! Boink. Oh snap! Explosions! Ow! Sorry. I still haven't. I kind of want to try and get him to go Rururur on now. You know what the problem is? The problem is that I've not had any caffeine in the last 3 days, to be honest, because I'm trying to cut it out. But I can feel what it's doing to me. It's not fun. Well, I'm like, I need coffee. It's better than... I feel like coffee is better than soda. What? They need to! It's... OG Greymon! What the... The bit fire can't be touched. Digivolve again? Oh. So that's a thing that just happened. That's okay, 420. Heal everybody, change starts off, and then I'm gonna go get coffee. The problem with this is it's gonna be a while. I need at least half an hour. It's better than 3 hours. What is this strength? How much is that? Plus 59? Yeah, I figured it was. Wait, that mean he went higher? Oh. See, this makes me realize that what we can do is try to get this done. Now, this is the information I needed. I could straight up get. Okay, so once it's unlocked, I don't have to worry about it. We're very good friends. Yeah, let's just keep that going, please. Alright, we're gonna try to push into this as quickly as we can. Oh, you probably have to be... Greymon and have. I bet you it's War Grey. Have War Greymon and have Metal Garurumon. And then you'll be able to digivolve into this. I have to do a lot. Oh, I messed up, I have to go back in. Game, hurry up and learn. So that's good. That we've managed to. That's very interesting. Very interesting.